Man 7, aka Mega Man. It's Rockman is Japanese name for Mega Man. I think it's pretty stupid name considering Mega Man has been made out of metal. You call Dark Way that Rock, as there's also a character named Roll is Mr. Rock and Roll Music, but that doesn't make any sense considering these aren't rock and roll games, these are more like techno games. Anyway, I find to play action game and what I get is for a lot of Japanese text. If I already had enough of Japanese text considering all the millions of stupid Japanese role-playing games, I have played enough of this. What Mega Man games are about that you get a screen from which you choose a boss and level and then you go there and destroy robots. Not Japanese text.